So, ladies and gentlemen, we will be playing a campaign now together on a server, so all of you can join. And the campaign is called TMNF Remastered. It's built by Super Cusco, and he requested me to play this campaign. And basically, it is a campaign with, like, completely new maps, but it's supposed to be, or, like, supposed to have a TMNF kind of feeling. So all maps are supposed to be, like, TMNF old-school maps with a high quality, nonetheless. So, let's check it out. We're gonna play all of the maps, 5 minutes per map, and, you know, just, you know, have some fun together, basically. So let's see. Map one. We're going in. What do we have to do? That is a... Okay. Alright. We have a left turn. So I'm not sure if it's gonna use any of the new things. Like ice, for example. Because ice was not a thing in TMNF. Not sure. Oh, this... Wait, is this cuttable? Oh, that would have been a cool strat, guys. No? If you could jump like this, that would have been cool. But I don't think you have enough speed. Shadowcrancer was trying the same, because Shadowcrancer is smart. Okay, here we go with the finish. Alright. Yeah, it does feel not like a normal TMNF map. Not like a normal Trackmania 2020 map. Already by this very first map here. I can share that assumption. I like that feeling. Can we full speed this entire map? We might be able to full speed the entire map, and maybe we can actually do the cut. That would be so cool. Oh, we can! Oh my god, holy shit! Okay, that was crazy. Damn, okay. Wicked. Okay, now I actually got it full speed. Very simple map though, but a cool one. Simple, but cool. Hop. 07, okay. Damn, the world records are actually cooked, I think. Oh, that could be good. Oh, beating Shadowcrancer, even though he knows the map. Haha. Okay, cool map. Plus. Banger map, I would say. Next up, AO2 obstacle. Okay, obstacles. So that, you know, like a thing in TMNF always was that you have like different map categories. You had like race, speed, obstacle, stuff like that. Endurance as well. Okay, let's see what this one's about. My name is Paul. Okay. Okay, we don't go there. We just go like this. No slide, okay. Yeah, it does feel like an old school map, kinda. I don't know. It feels a little bit wonky, but it has to be like that. Like, you know how TMNF maps feel. They are not, like, super smooth and, you know? They are just a little bit weird. That's just how it has to be. True David, going for some wicked stunts there. Okay, that is a 27.5. Alright. Minus 15, okay. Okay, Nyko cooking. Okay, 0.19. But okay, not bad. 0.19, not even 0.1 away. That is fair, I would say. AO3 race. We have some dirt, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shadowcrancer with the world record. Okay. Definitely a bit more of a tricky map. Not sure yet how to drive all of it, though. Surely you cannot do a nose slide there or something. Right? Surely you cannot. But I definitely want to go inside. Inside and then nose slide. Okay, Shadow has a cook time. But I mean, if he hunted this for world record, then yeah. Look, small nose slide. An insta time gain. Of not much, but. Okay, I mean, You know, I got third. I don't know the map. 5 minutes. I would say that is something we can live with. Next up, AO4 race. We're going in. Okay. I'm pretty sure other people tried that also already. Seems like the cut does not work. So what is this about? AO7 race. Where do we jump? Okay, we also have cruise control. Moist. There we go. Okay, definitely ate a bit too much grass there. Nico pulling a cow. And finish. Okay. My name is Shadow Crancer and I have to work like that again. But you wanna go wide here to like not oversteer too much. And then it will get like way more speed into this. And then optimally don't hit this edge. And then it's all Gucci. It's actually hard to survive here. Okay, 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 okay. Fifth place already. Oh! Shadowcrancer! My friend. I almost got your ass there. AO5 speed. Kanchika type 670,982. Okay, that's hard to survive. There we go here. Looping. Not sure if that's a nose slide. And finish. Okay. Yeah, that is a pretty simple map. I would really like to cook though. Not lie. Okay, point 11. Can I still? No. Oh wait, last try, last try, last try. Come on. Last try, baby! Let's... Nine! I missed one record by 2,000! But I sniped Shadowcrancer. I pulled a Shadowcrancer on Shadowcrancer. But, ah, oh, almost world record! Okay, we go over to the green maps. So this campaign, of course, doesn't include 65 maps like a TMNF. It's only 25. So we have 5 maps per color. And now we have another speed map, BO1. So let's see what this is about. Actual full speed now? Like some speed sliding? Or just precision again? Looks a bit more, looks a bit more, yeah, actual precision based. So could be good for a certain player named Kanchika. Oh yeah, that is a speed slide. That is a speed slide. And that is a very bad wall ride. The heck? Okay, that is a bit of a yak exit. You have to go so far down. Okay, and in the meantime, we have Gossfire striking back again with another gift sub going to Donovan, of course. Yeah. Nine, 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 nine. Fuck. That was not a good speed slide at all, but whatever. Cool map though. Very cool, small, full speed map, I would say. Peng. Okay, 41. Oh, can we get this world record? Kanchika? Shadowcrancer with 29. Okay. Yeah, yeah, not bad. Yeah, maybe. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, we have ice. Okay, that is And we have Bob. Okay. That's a bit of a wild map. Guys, the idea of the campaign is not to be like TMNF maps, but like Trackmania 2020 maps with a TMNF feeling. That's a different thing. If you want a full TMNF feeling, you could play the actual remakes. And we have a chapter with... Oh god. A chapter with the tier 3 1-year resub. Also go for a giga airtime reduction. Very tricky map. I only got 4th this time. Arpa, Shadowcrancer and Kanchika ahead of me. Damn. BO3. What is that gonna be about? Obstacle. Okay, obstacle. I see plastic, I see wall rides, I see... yeah. We're going in. Oh god, okay. Interesting. Okay, wicked map. Wait, is there... Sus. Finish is sus. I think I saw something you can do at the finish. Gonna try it out if I get there again. Or like when I get there again. Cool map though, very easy to learn as well, Imo. Okay, so the idea I had is... Is it faster to bump like this? I'm not sure. Way too far. Don't even get around full speed. Holy shit, that was bad. I can get world record easily. Nine! Ah, oh, I wish you would have made the wall ride a bit higher. But a really cool map overall. Very tricky with the quarter pipe jump. Banger map, I gotta say. Banger map. And will this be a map where I actually stay in first? BO4 race. Okay, this looks like a tech map. Okay, we're going in. Let's see what this is. Mime with the world record. My name is Hubert. Oh, was that a side jump in the ending? That would be very XCD. People cutting? Huh? I mean, that's also TMNF feeling. TMNF campaign was not really known to be cut-proof. To say the least, so... Oh my god, okay, this is hard. But maybe like this, you know? But yeah, it looks very tricky. Look like this, you can get a nose dive. Is that intended, Cusco? That you nose dive into that? Oh my god, that was actually a good time. Okay. Wait! 54! He improved last... Dude, how do you always do this, Shadowcrancer? How do you always improve last second? Alright, one green map left. Oh, what the hell? BO5 Endurance. Yeah, hello. My name is Endurance, and I'm also in the campaign. Multilab. Damn, what is that, AT? What the hell, Cusco? Why did you cook so much? What is that? Why is nobody even close to that? That's a lot of releasing you have to do here. Okay. NASCAR map. Yeah, interesting. Difficult to drive because there's a lot of releasing you have to do. Like a lot of releasing. Okay, world record was not hunted. That was a very easy to beat world record. Okay. 420. Oh, got it. Offer time. Zack. There we go. World record as well. Cool map though. Time to hop to the blue maps. Anyway, CO1 obstacle. Another obstacle one. Okay, we're going in. Obstacle. Some of my favorites. Oh shit. Okay, that was not exactly a smooth landing. Okay, potentially a small SD. Does it drift? Yes. Outside banked and to the right. Okay. Interesting. To be honest, the obstacle maps are a little bit too much normal driving. Like, I would love them to be a bit more obstacle. If that makes sense. Oh, what the hell, this turn is hard. Yeah, I mean, you could probably do a small SD there, like one wheel SD or some shit. But good luck. And that ending is also not easy, to be honest. Mega Moon. Okay, I'm not sure what I think about this drop here, to be honest. Like, you need to land clean here. That's like all the time gain you can get. But it's tricky. Okay, and you can YOLO that ending a lot. Not the greatest fan of this one. Yeah, like, no. Grass wall rides? CO2! Okay, what type of food should I order? Any recommendations? What about a bowl? Ordering bowls is always nice. Oh shit. Okay, that's gonna be a bit tricky with the line. That freewheel may be skippable. Is that jump outable? Okay. Sort correctly in the Camp 7 already. Ha! Okay. I'm not sure if this is the intended line, but it works. Yeah, I mean, it's almost world record, so it can't be that bad. And yo, Marco. Like, you know, I barely lose any acceleration from that. Not enough for world record, I think. Ah, I got it! By 2000. Yeah, easy. No problem. Okay. Okay, not a bad first try, I would say. Let me cook. Oh! Fuck. Nein. This bobsleigh turn is really hard. World record! 3, 2, 1, Peng! There we go. Nico the Bob Abuser. CO4 obstacle in the meantime. Obstacle map, okay. Obstacle without obstacles, yeah. Wow, I was that high of a jump. Okay. Okay, tricky. You need some very good height for this. Oh god. Oh my god. What a dog shit jump. Okay, yeah, still quite a bit away. But I mean, the quarter pipe jump was shit, so. Suck. Got it. Neo 5 race. Okay, another race map. Alright. Looks like a map, yeah. Ah. It's Nico, and I'm exactly starting to drift in the gear change. Okay, does feel like, yeah, like the feeling of TMNF, I get that like on every map pretty much. So basically a tech map here. Okay, not far away from WR, but the AT is still quite a bit away. That slide is really awkward. Get a lot more speed here. Aha, okay. Okay. I am a godlike fucking player. I am such a good player. Holy shit. Okay, wait a second. Holy shit, that trick was insane. And we're going to the red series. We got 10 maps left. Yeah, DO1 race. We're going in. Oh, is that a looping? I mean, you don't have to take one, but I guess you need exit speed here. Yeah, okay. So you could skip the looping, but you don't want to because it's slower. Okay, quite high in this because you have to go quite low down. Ooh! Okay. That was scary. Jumps like this are also TMNF-like. That's cool. Damn, I really enjoy this campaign, to be honest. Driving-wise, this is like such a... Oh my god, what is this jump? Driving-wise, this is like such a different kind of campaign. Really, really cool. Hope you guys enjoy it as well. Okay. You're off. Okay, I survive, but not sure if I'm fast at all. Ah, naja, not bad. That was a good line. I can full speed the ending, I think. Is that world record? Yes. But AT is a 45. Focus. Focus while listening to Feliz Navidad while sweating my ass off. Okay, I need to full speed the last turn, then we have a chance. Oh, I did it. Come on. AT. Yes! Oh my god, I gained so much with that full speed line, holy shit. DO2 race. Okay, wild. Cusco also said that one of the maps is a remake of a TMNF one, or a TM United map or something. But I didn't notice anything regarding that yet. Definitely an interesting section here. This ending is a bit AO7 race-ish. Ja, World Record. Okay, improvement coming in. Someone driving in reverse, GigaJet. Yeah, okay, 96. Wait, what? Stop, stop, stop. There is a shortcut and a half here. Wait, how did you do it, ARPA? Did you just take this the ending in reverse? Last checkpoint, other way around, and jump to finish. So you can jump directly from here to here. Okay, that's crazy. That is crazy. Yeah, not yeah, kind of obvious. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? That's a hard jump. Nice speed map. It's very slow for a speed map. Not gonna lie. That was very close. Yeah, this is a map. So, ja, also, na, how do we improve? 45.4. Pedro, ah, banger. Can I finish this run? Prophet type 1. Obstacle map again. Oh, what the hell is this? This looks more like a speed map than the obstacle map. I mean, the records are also not really sick, of course. Like, they're all not having AT. Oh, didn't see that. Oh. Okay, a bit awkward. Even more awkward. But cool. Could be a cool map. I think this could be a banger. Huh, okay. So how diagonal can I jump? Like this maybe? Wow, mashallah! Could even SD here. Dude, that speed, holy shit. Look at that speed, look how far I jump. Zack, insta world record. But IT's still a little bit away. Okay, another small improvement, but yeah. Okay, DO5 race. We are going in. Okay, let's see what this is. Small jig. Okay, dirt map, by the looks of it. And not an easy one. Oh. I thought I saw a hole there, so I went for like a jump. Okay, 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 okay. I need to get this weird ass exit boot here. Ah, that was not particularly good, to be honest. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Wait, somebody has a snow core skin. Okay, world record, but not AT. Ha, okay, naja. Not bad, considering we're only at 5 minutes. Not bad. Alright, time for the E maps. E. Let's try to... I don't know, like, how hard is it gonna be to get all of the ATs? Not sure how many we are missing. Quite a few, I think. We didn't get many. My girlfriend's in the mud, guys. Because she needs another closet. But we're not gonna buy another one. She is a shopaholic. The thing is, we already bought a new closet, like, a couple of months ago, and it was absolutely yak building that one, and we have like no space anymore in our bedroom is full, basically. at least according to me. So yeah, Matt is calling. By the way, what do we do at the ending here? Is this like a cut, or like, what is the idea here? There has to be a cut away, no? We could also just like jump like this, but I'm not sure if that's faster than... But do we need exit speed? Oh, we do need exit speed though. Is cut faster here? Okay, I'm just not gonna cut now. And we're gonna see what I will end up with. Because like this, of course, we have a very long route, but we have a lot of speed. Like for example, hiking probably did cut, so I'm ahead now of him. Ahead of him now. Okay, this was a solid time, I would say, but I'm not sure. No, no, no. Fuck all of you. Nein, your mama. Man. Okay, EO2 acrobatic. Wait, did we have acrobatic yet? We only had obstacle, right? EO2. Buy a new closet. We don't have space for one. There is not enough space for a closet. That's the issue. Like, I don't want our entire bedroom to be fucking filled with closets, just because my girlfriend needs like way too many clothes. Okay, full speed map. Let's see if we can survive it first try. E intensive. Ah! Intensifies. Fuck, had to release, but I survived. Okay. One of the loopings we have to take. They both look like scenery, to be honest. That was not very nice. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, my name is Ghostfire, and I'm generous today. With another gift sub, going to... I cannot read right now. Fuck. Oh my god, what's the respawn? Long like a schlong. Yeah. Okay, this is a map and a half. Nice full speed map, to be honest. Not a lot about speed sliding or anything, but cool. This is an old school full speed map. Like, no speed sliding, just like loopings and fast, you know? I can probably do some speed sliding, but you know what I mean. Oh shit. Okay, 58.7. What the hell? How do you gain time on these maps? Okay, two more maps we can do until Cup of the Day. So let's see what EO3 and EO4 have to offer. EO3 obstacle. Okay, this actually looks like an obstacle map. Not gonna lie. This looks very obstacle-ish. Oh, I'm scared of the Troll Cup of the Day today. What was last month's Troll Cupper? I'm not sure. What the hell? Eh? Okay. Guess you don't take it as a wall right down the part before. Okay, this looks like a Nyko map. This looks cool. Okay, that is a very big bowl here. Oh! Okay, that is an interesting map. Oh, we can just no-slide the wall, right? But you jump so much, like so... Like I overjumped by so much, like what the hell? Okay, good old 10-second release. What?! Bro, I got a penalty from that. Trackmania is so stupid. Delete acceleration penalties, man. Fucking hell. Fucking Phantom Clips. Look how much you have to release here. That's so weird. Okay, is that... Can you do that inside pole? I can. Ach, du Scheiße. Ah! Why is this so hard? I mean, 5 minutes is just not enough for maps like this anymore. I think we can all agree on that. Okay, come on. Can I survive? Would be very nice, to be honest. Wow, and unique, you can gain 1 second. That's crazy. Holy shit, the ATs are cooked, man. Yeah, here you can of course also gain a lot of speed. Like this speed you keep basically into the finish. Or like, you know, for very long. Oh, maybe? No, bad finish. Ah, damn, but what a cool map. What a cool map. I really like this one. Damn, EO4. What is this? Race. Okay. Unless Phoebe is not continuing with the Troll Cup of the Days, that would be really mad. I could tell you if that would happen, there would be a shitpost going on. Or shitstorm, not shitpost. Hop. Okay. Okay, interesting. I mean, this is not the hardest map for a black map or like for an E map. Don't think you can complain too much about this one, can you? Like, this is fine. Not too hard. Okay, found the finish. Interesting. Hop. Yeah, kind of cool map. I like this one. Very cool map. But I'm missing 1.3 seconds. That is a lot, to be honest. Not like max, but I don't see where you can gain that much, you know? So what are we missing, guys? We can maybe do a side jump there. But that would be pretty wicked to go for. Like, look, this will gain 05. This will maybe be world record, barely. But... eh? Why do I gain another 0.7? That's insane. Can I skip the free will or what? That would be embarrassing if I can just skip the free will. Alright, this is EO5. And apparently it's a remake. A remake of what though? It's a remake of DO5 Snow. I'm a big brain. I think it's DO5 at least. DO5 Snow. Yeah. I know exactly where to go on this map. Basically pre-played. So this is a map from the Snow campaign, guys. In TMNF. So now we drop down. There's going to be a tube. Yup. Then up and right. Now left. Now we have a drop to the right. Oh my god. Okay, that is very cooked. In terms of calculation. Now this is originally a tunnel. Now we have a left tube. And then a downhill left turn, kind of. Or like downhill and then left turn. Oop. Now we have an upper left. Oh shit. Okay, that's probably a nose slide. And then basically to the right and then finish jump. The finish jump is very dank on the original map. So I'm not sure how dank it is here. Yeah, you can definitely side jump. Okay, cool map. Very cool idea to remake a snow map for stadium. Okay, one more try. I hope I survive it. And then we will go for ATs tomorrow. But Troll Cup of the Day is of course important. We need all of the time that we can get there. That was close. Okay, it's full speed, yeah. Nein, what was this? Okay, little, very optimistic jump, not gonna lie. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go for AT another time. Really fun campaign, and yeah, looking forward to hunt this. As you can see, we got 8 offer times, 8 out of 25. I did remember correctly, and we're gonna try to get the rest now. So let's just hop onto map 1. I don't know. I mean, if the bot completely wouldn't be working, it wouldn't reply in the chat. It seems like it's not connected, but it should be. Like, I didn't do anything to it. Weird. So, another episode of Can I Survive the Finish Jump? This time I can. So we are gonna get our first AT of the day with a 0.98. Oh, barely though. That was actually really close. Holy shit. Bro, this part, okay, this map is bad. That part just completely ruins it. We're just too fast there. I mean, also faster than intended, but... Okay, could do so much better, man. Like, holy shit. But okay, world record, zack. Ja, Naiko, the full speed player. That's quite a bit. Yeah, plus 11 speed, but it's not gonna gain remotely enough, is it? This felt exactly like the run Dingsbums got. Oh, okay, hello, tuck, easy. And guys, I didn't reset the timer at all yet. I know we had the Minecraft version or song request as well at some point. Or like multiple times already, I don't know. Maybe enough. I hope it is. Yes, but that was a hard one, eh? World record again, though. Will never change. Even though I got better and better attack over the years, in the ending, I'm still yak. Ah, 63. Okay, we're getting there. Very cool trick in the ending. I don't know if you guys saw it, but when you don't airbrake into this last drop, you can get a nose dive from that bump, or like from the jump into the finish. And with that, reduce airtime and instantly land. Really nicely built by the mapper here. Ah, good speed. Is it enough? Yes, 59. Okay, not perfect, but we get it. Like, I have the pace almost every single try now. But I'm not getting lucky. Feels rewarding. So, another try. Surely it will work this time. Okay. Yeah, okay. And now I get it by 0.1, of course. Easily. Ah, man, ey. Ay, 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 ay. But there we go. Zack. I don't know where to gain more. I can gain in the start, but my quarterpipe jump was like perfect in my PB. I'm only ever losing time to that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, now I get it by 0.1 again, of course!
Ah!
My name is Arpa and I go for the oversteer. But the cut was in the ending. I think you just jump through the stings now. And then from here directly to the finish somehow. Yeah, hello. Ach du Scheiße. So yeah, let's try to get that. Hope the cut hunters are ready. Mentally ready for this one. Good thing is we don't really need a clean run, we just need to get to the cut. I could also get it somewhat easily without a cut, but why not? Well, kinda easy cut. First try! Actually not hard. Here we need to have no airtime, which I just got. Nice. Ah, small SD. I don't know if that helped. But it is looking like we can get the AT with this. Nice! Okay, 39. A quickie. So bad at SD holding, fuck. Oh, but I think this was really good. Wait, that was really good. Yeah, hello? Okay, dude, I got like a bit of a nose dive in the ending. Okay, GG. Ah, and then I get it by 0.1 again, every single time. I struggle to improve, and then I get it, like, easily. Ach, man. Okay, got it, though. Red series finished. 5 more maps, guys. And we're starting with EO1, and holy shit, I'm not even close here. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Well, look how much you lose when you don't get the landing instantly. Nein. Okay. Thought I was gonna land on the border. So, yeah, good ending, and we have it. Surely I will not fuck anything up, right? That's also better speed, I would argue. Nose dive. Now I just need a clean turn. Yeah, don't hit the hole, don't pull an Ico. And suck. Okay, 29. There we go. Nice map. Next. Never keep it free. But that SD, guys, that is a insane one. Minus 6.9, good omen. And now I still have this SD here. Zack, minus 1. Wait, but only plus 1.6 speed. Why not more? Why not more speed? I wanted more speed than 1.6, man. Wir bleiben ruhig, wir bleiben ruhig, wir bleiben ruhig. Good warbird exit, good warbird exit. SD, 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 SD. Peng! Definitely AT. Zack! Kantika! There you go. I hate that edge. I could blame myself for making a stupid mistake again. But I'm just gonna blame the mapper. Cusco, why is that edge there?
Ah, oh, fuck, man. Why am I so stupid?
Like, I'm not sure if it would have been enough, but I think it barely would have. Right, guys? I think it would have barely been enough. Tricky map, though, because it's all about getting, like, some weird jumps clean. Kind of. But here it's about not steering in the air, which is hard for me to do because of wheel. Because with that... Okay, come on. Don't hit the edge again. Thank God. Because with that, you land flat. Oh, that's way better than landing on a back cruise. Okay, and then I get it easily again. Classic. One more map, guys. One more map. Drifter also had really dog shit. Okay, that is the unofficial GG. Surely I will not fuck it up, guys. Surely I will not side jump the last jump and be in the mud then. Right, guys? Surely I wouldn't. Nah, I have a Gucci line. Oh god, I'm dropping. Ah! Okay, I almost missed the finish. I lost a lot, but we still got it. And with that, we are done with Trackmania Nations Forever Remastered, built by Super Cusco. Overall, really fun campaign. Definitely achieved its goal, I think, which was to, you know, bring back a little bit of old school vibes while still being high quality map. I didn't like every single map, of course, but most of them were really fun. A lot of cool tricksters featured, very fun to hunt, and also very challenging offer times. So very well done, Super Cusco. Thank you very much for making this campaign and sending it to me. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it.